It would be better if you stayed awake. Can you do that for me? Now, let's take a look at you. I'm up an antibiotic that'll give you a kickstart and clear your head. There. Now, what's your name? How did you get here?
I came here from the colony with some friends, but we got split up in the water tunnels.
Dear God, I saw them!
They're here? Where?
Lexine, I'm sorry. They were attacked. I don't think they survived.
What? No! You don't know Nate. He wouldn't let them die. We have to go back to the tunnels and find them.
All right, if that's what you want. But then we have to look for a way off the ship, okay?
Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
You did it!
My God. Come on, we must get out of here. Quickly, this way.
Where are you going? The water tunnels are this way.
We'll be crawling with those things. I'm sorry, but your friends are dead. There's no way they could survive down there, and neither me. We must get to the station. What were you and your friends doing on board the Ishimura? I thought there was a no-fly order.
Don't you know? This is all happening on the colony too.
Oh dear.
Thank you.
atmosphere control. It's the fastest route to the tram station from here.
There's something coming.
They were still alive.
We're alive. No thanks to you, Doctor.
That's enough, Eckhart. You'd have run too if you had the chance. I'm happy we didn't lose you.
Thanks to Dr. Hoyle. She saved my life.
A cop, a grunt, and a suit. Quite the team.
Don't get me started.
What are you doing there?
Trying to trap those creatures in the water tunnels. But I can't work out how to shut down the water flow systems.
Then allow me. Hydroponics is my domain, remember?
Great. Get on it.
Is he in charge?
He likes to think so.
We were headed for the tram station, to get to the shuttle bay.
Funny. So were we. McNeil with me. We can scout the route while the doc does her thing.
I'm coming too.
Sure.
Eckhart, stay here and keep the doc safe.
Of course.
You take good care of her, okay? If it weren't for Dr. Hoyle, I wouldn't be here.
I'm not a miracle worker, dear. Your injuries still need time to heal. Take care of yourself. Lexine said you were an executive. She said your name was Eckhart. Warren Eckhart, isn't it?
That's right. Executive Director
of Colonial Mining Operations. I know. You transferred to the Ishimura just a few weeks ago.
Worst bloody career move in my life. Nice to know my reputation precedes me.
Sure it does. You're the one who switched all the personnel after they found the marker. One day, I had an assistant who'd been with me 3 years. The next, I found myself working with a grad student who spent hours praying to the marker.
Staff rotation is standard policy, Doctor. Distribution is my responsibility.
And what about seeding unitologists into every corner of the ship? Is that your responsibility?
I fail to see what difference someone's faith makes, Doctor.
Look around, you stupid markerhead. This awful mess is what difference it makes. If you think it doesn't...
No, Doctor! My God has very different plans!